thing is making you lose yourself. So, I won't let you kill again.
You told me to kill Lily in the first place.
AJ, cool it.
Why did you tell me to kill someone that you hate and then change your mind?
Just listen. You're not able to process what it really means. Not yet.
I don't even know what process means.
Exactly. We've got a lot to work on, the two of us. I mean, you're just a little kid.
So are you.
What?
You're a kid too, Clem. You try to act big all the time so I don't think about it, but you are. Maybe we both can't process it.
Maybe.
What happens when you've got a rifle pointed at your head in the woods? Or we get attacked by a bunch of apes? I will never not protect you, Clem. What you're asking, it might get us killed. And I won't let that happen.
I need you to hear me, AJ. You can't talk like this about killing anyone. Even Lily.
I've heard enough. It's obvious you can't teach him.
from him!
You're not listening!
We hear you. You just don't understand who we are.
I understand you. I've seen your kind. The world is full of you. I've been you. All you know is violence, death. He could live a peaceful life, but it's like you won't let him. It might seem hard to believe, AJ. I know it does, but listen to me. No one has to die anymore. Not humans, not walkers.
James, this philosophy of yours?
This philosophy is what has kept me human. It's what will keep any of us human.
It's just reckless. The world we live in, the way you think, is dangerous. No one can survive like this. Open your eyes, James. The world isn't as simple as you like to make it sound.
So what is it then?
It may not be kill or be killed, but it's awful goddamn close.
I'll find my own way. Next time you need help, ask someone else.
Clem?
What is it?
He doesn't get it. Not like we do. Not like I do. Let me help you, Clem. Trust me to tell which people are bad. That I won't ever use my gun because I like it. Only to keep our friends safe. Please. You can trust me to decide when it's right.
I'm sorry, AJ. You're just not ready for that.
You don't trust me?
I can't trust you to make those calls.
You can't, or you won't?
Can't or won't? Which one?
I've raised you since you were born, AJ. And it looks like I have a long way to go.
Okay.
Feel that?
Yeah, that's the way out.
He left his mask behind.
Come on.
Coast is clear.
If the shore is that way, then the school is probably that way.
A Sim was the third.
Huh?
The day after AJ killed Marlon. You already know Violet and I voted for you to stay. Asim was the third vote.
Wait, that means Omar voted us out? And Ruby?
Huh. What made you think of that?
Asim said you knew how to survive. He could just tell the school would be safer with you there. I voted for you because I liked you. But his reason, it was better. I just thought you should know. Asim was right. We were safer. We were more scared than we let on when you met us.
That's really nice of you to say, Ten. Thank you.
That's okay. Now that we're out of danger and going back home, it just made me think of it.
I like Asim.
If Marlon was still in charge, we'd be taken away to wherever, or dead. Instead, we fought back, because you showed us how. We weren't safe with Marlon, even in his safe zone. We were just hiding.
You're not dead. That's good.
Did everyone else escape?
Damn right. They took that cart and hauled ass back to the school.
But you came to look for us.
Thought I lost you.
Only for a minute.
Longest damn minute of my life. It's over, Clem. The Raiders are gone, and we got everyone out alive. Ruby said Violet's eyes aren't infected, so that's good, too. They'll all be waiting for us back home.
Any idea which way that is?
I haven't been out here in a while, but I think there's a bridge. That way. It's the fastest way back.
Let's go. How's the hand?
It hurts like hell, but it could have been a lot worse.
It'll be weird at first. You look at your hand and get a little shock when your finger's not there, but that goes away.
I'd ask you to pinky promise, but yeah. I killed that woman back on the boat.
Was that your first?
Yeah. My first. It feels like bile, but not quite, you know? Or like a scream that doesn't know if it should or not.
It'll get easier. I promise.
You know what? It's fucked up, but I know it will. I'm just glad to know I have it in me. At all. Having a home means defending it.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
I really thought we were gonna die on that boat. The dumbest shit always goes through my head when that happens. My old pet turtle Jeff, my grandma's phone number, the word that lost me the fourth grade spelling bee, recommend, stupid shit.
Anything new this time?
Before my parents divorced, they were building a house. I begged my dad to put in a skylight. Begged. Please, if you love me, you'll do it. That shit definitely didn't work. So we made a deal. I got straight A's, he'd put in a skylight.
And you remembered the skylight just now?
They never got to build the house. I don't even know what color it was gonna be. I should have asked. Sure should have.
I hope it was really, really, really bright yellow.
Oh my god, why?
Because then it'd be loud and obnoxious, just like you.
I accept this. Okay, I'm starting to visualize the place. How many floors? Even number? Odd? How many?
Up to you, Lou. How many floors do you want?
Four. First floor, giant swimming pool. Second floor, combination pizza parlor and movie theater. Third floor, beds, bathrooms, all that crap. Fourth floor, entrance to giant water slide that goes down to the first floor swimming pool. Done.
Done.
I like what I'm seeing. I could definitely live there. Give me a last flourish, though. One thing to really bring it all together. Come on. The coup de grace. The insert other French phrase here. What's it gonna be?
How are your grades?
They would have been straight A's.
Then it looks like we're putting in a skylight.
Thanks, Dad.
You're welcome, weirdo.
We get back to the school, we are building that house.
You really think we can?
I really hope we can.
Can I help?
Of course you can. You're in charge of painting. Come on. We got a home to build.
Okay, just take your time and keep moving forward. That's far.
Really far.
I think we can jump it.
Yeah, I think... We can. We just gotta be careful not to land too hard. Going someplace better. I want you there with me.
everyone gets to be a person again.
We're gonna go be with Mom and Dad and Sophie together. It won't be real if you're not there.
Ten, please, don't do anything stupid.
Don't let her trick you.
But I...
Don't you fucking speak to him! Any of you!
Minnie, come on, stop!
He needs to be with his family!
Don't do this!
Don't worry, Ten. She can try to stop me. But I am not going anywhere without you.
The night will be over soon.
Get down!
I'll get the kids across the gap. Don't let the walkers get close. Cross the gap. Don't let the walkers get close. Get Ten to budge.
I have to stop her. You are not his family.
You're just something in my way.
We gotta move. I did that.
He died for you, stupid head! Wake up! Now! Or we'll die too! The monsters are gonna trap us!
I know.
I'll climb, then help you down. Hurry!
Ten!
Clem, look out!
There's too many!
Go! We'll find another way!
Don't die!
Clem, we can climb there! Good idea! This first.
Clem!
I got you! Go! I'm right behind you! I got bit. Come on. We can't stay here. Keep moving forward. Keep moving forward. Keep moving. Keep moving forward. Forward. Which way do we go? Ten, do you see a light down any of these tunnels?
You brought this on yourself.
Oh! Clem!
But it's not too late.
Let go!
For him, at least. Follow us and I sprain your ankle. Follow us after that, I break your leg.
I won't let you take him!
I won't let you make him a monster! Not any further.
Clem!
Shh! You're coming with me.
If you want to live, let him go. Don't test me.
Violence again. Unsurprising.
Ha! I'll kill you before I leave her. Ha!
You did this. You made him this way! You had him empty an entire clip into that woman's head!
It was only half a clip.
Is this what you wanted? A boy who only sees an answer at the end of a barrel! Look at me! And tell me this is what you wanted!
She deserved to die, and you know it!
By his hand? In that way? I've seen what rage like that can do if it remains unchecked! Believe me, I mean, you wouldn't let him become a killer.
I liked it.